You was talking about the conference.
Right. The thing to me that was most powerful and my greatest takeaway from the conference was at the very end, when we saw the clip of Dr. Martin Luther King speaking about, you know, the injustices towards us and the argument for reparations. And he said this last, according to movie clip that we saw, he said to the Washington, "We're coming to get our check." And that, to me, that's all that's important right now. I got to get with ADOS, with my people, and we have to, you know, in unison, let Washington know we're coming for our check. Mm-hmm.